This week on Fruit Flies, it is Q&A week, and when you don't get any questions, what do? You go steal someone else's.
So let's get this ball rolling.
What are you guys talking about?
Here we go. What is your favorite brand of lube, and do you like flavored condoms?
Favorite lube? I don't have any favorite lube. It's whatever's handy. Really, if it's gonna be a lube, it'd be a water-based lube, I guess. But to sit there and name a name, no, I don't have any. I get creative, I guess. And flavored condoms, wow. I don't think so. What do I need a flavored condom for? If I am going down there, I don't need a condom on it. All right, next.
Where do you live? Do you like it there? And if you could live anywhere else, where would you go?
Where do I live? I live in South Florida. That's close enough. I think I say it in enough places. Anybody that really wants to know where I live, they can figure that out. Am I happy here? Hell no. I hate it here. And where would I live? I probably would like to live on my property. I do own 5 acres up in the panhandle of Florida. It is out in the country. It's up on a hilltop. It's a beautiful area, and that's where I want to live. I own the property. It's just a matter of getting something on the property to live in, other than a tent.
What is your favorite thing to do on Saturday night, and are you a shower or a bath man?
Things I do on Saturday night. Well, right now, nothing. Sit on YouTube, sit on Facebook, play some games, watch a bunch of TV. I like to go out and shoot pool occasionally, and I will hit a concert occasionally, and those normally end up being on a Saturday night, it seems. But otherwise, I don't really do much on Saturday nights. Money is an issue a lot of times, so, you know, I gotta make sure I'm paying the bills first. Am I a shower man or a bath man? Well, let's see. I would have to say shower. Since I haven't taken a bath since I was maybe 16, 17, that's all we had at when I lived at home. So actually, I guess it'd be 19. 19 would have been the last time I took a bath. Otherwise, since I've moved down here, it's been a shower all the time.
What's the one thing that most people probably don't know about you?
One thing most people don't know about me, I would have to say I fall in love way too easy. Way too easy. And that's how I get caught up in all these straight guys that they're just out for one thing. And, you know, I guess they're straight. I don't know. You tell me. Either way, I get caught up in them because they're just looking for something and they show the attention. And I fall in love very easy when I get attention. As I stated at the beginning of this video, I went and stole questions from other people's videos. I apologize if I offended any of them by using their video. It was not my intent. I took people that I watch a lot, and I will put the links of their real videos down below so that you can check them out. So, till then, later.